Good morning, Santa Bell Vlog 1. You already know what's going on. Let's get it, let's go, let's get some breakfast.
I love this elevator. Again, I love this elevator so much. Oh, nice World War II version. It's honestly my favorite.
Ultra high. No honey bun for me.
Honey bun for me.
Yeah. Want to grab you another one?
Oh, World War II bunker. What do you get? We're going to Costco. Costco's really far away. I got some Black Rifle coffee. Rich mocha. Let's try this sucker out. Oh, let me try this. Ooh, it smells nice. It smells like a nice crap. Let's taste this. Ooh, it's good. It's really sweet though. We're trapping like the Marco. See, this phone stopped working. Then like a day before we left, I'm like, I'ma just try out my phone real quick. And it started working. And I think it's because water probably gotten into it and it's raining right now, but I'm not worried about it because this phone's water resistant. Also, you guys don't see it, but the charging port doesn't work. And it's like really yank. So I have a wireless charger on the back. I've been doing that since 2020. Right?
Yeah.
I clip sideways. This place is booming.
All right, guys. Here's our total haul for right now.
And we're still going to Walmart.
See, do you guys think that's raised up or you think that's flat? Let's see. Isn't that scary?
Or
sounds good.
August 29th.
Rolling out. Let's roll out. Let's roll out.
Whoa. New iPhone? Whoa, what? Now get out of here. Turn off.
Ooh. Oh, madhouse. Let's see our haul today.
Not bad. I think we've only, that's almost a number one
amount of stuff that we've gotten before, and we're still going to Walmart. That's just a classic. That's just a classic, Dad. You know? We should have brought the truck.
Vortex air fryer.
Vortex and Walmart now. Oh, we're going to look at the puzzles, right?
Hey Dad, you wanna get dosed?
We found a box of puzzles. That's exactly what we want.
That's exactly what I wanted. Now that's a full cart right there. No. Oh, that's nice.
Purple? Oh, you get purple. Yeah.
Alright, I got all kinds of stuff in this joint.
Still 30 minutes.
You already know what's going on. Still 30 minutes?
Oh, this is classic right here.
That's what I'm talking about. Look at the view. Woo, that's nice.
It is raining.
We are going to
what?
Going to check in. Had to make a pit stop in Bailey, so I really had to go piss really bad. It's been raining, and honestly, I can't take it. I really had to go piss.
Here's my Uber. Oh man, I can't get in right there.
He locked the door, man.
Oh, wait. No mask. Island Co. My favorite.
Round two. Yep. I'm just chillaxing right now. I've got my... turkey stick.
Got a whole pack of them.
Gonna watch some TV. You already know.
Got some ping pong action. Might have to look at this.
Just got done with a heavy match of ultimate ping pong with my dad and my mom. Whew, got some starting to sweat from that. Alright, I got all the koozies in one drawer. Shh, be quiet. Got all the koozies in one drawer. Every day I'm gonna pick out a koozie and we're gonna see which one I grab. Do you want a koozie? You don't have a koozie. I brought 100 koozies and you didn't grab one. Can you toss me a koozie? Any koozie. Ah, got it. The first koozie of the Sanibel trip is... oh yeah. Here you go.
No, I need a new one.
Here you go. Hey, come on.
Nope.
You're using it. Look, it matches the can. Oh, are you kidding me, dude?
It's where it belongs.
Empty koozie for an empty team.
No. Look at that. Now you can already put the koozie back. All right, man. Which koozie did you go for your second one? I'm loving it. McDonald's koozie. McDonald's koozies in the bag. I went with the Santa Barbara Island Shark Edition. You already know? Let's get it, let's go. I got me a nice meal. Snack.
Got me a nice snack to put me over the edge, so. Let's do this day.
These bunnies are always here every year. Whoa, your shoes are loud. He's already on koozie number three. What you got? Bucky's with a nice cola. You should take a sip of that. Yep, tastes even better with the koozie, right?
Voltage. Voltage. Tropical smash. Dad and I whipped out this 300 piece in about an hour. Pretty good. I got me another Dr. Pepper and I got me a last slice to do some Josh Broadcast tradition. Not sure if you guys caught that, but during the time lapse, if you slow it down, I did a Josh Broadcast tradition. That's a little sneak peek. I got me a Diet Dr. Pepper. Well, this looked really good an hour ago. But this is what it looks like now. Josh Broadcast tradition. That's a good pizza. An hour ago. I'm not sure what we're doing now.
Alright, man. Not sure how long we're gonna... not sure when this video is gonna be up. Probably not gonna be up tonight if we don't get the power back. But we got some mega light going on right now. That's my dad's portable wireless charger going on. And get started on the other puzzle. Not gonna do a time lapse, but I'll keep you guys updated. All right, it was like almost impossible to do the puzzle while it was dark.
but I'm checking out from the puzzle because I gotta edit this video and Beef O'Grady's. What? Grady's. Yeah, the power went out for about 20 minutes, 30 minutes. I don't know. We're doing the puzzle and it's just so hard to figure out what was going on. I kept on messing up. He didn't mess up. I kept on messing up because it's pretty dark. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. I see you guys next time. Look forward to seeing my new koozie tomorrow. See you guys later.
Beef O'Grady's.
Oh, Chinese virus. We call it Chinese because it's from China.